this. Sorry I haven't made a video in a while. I've been very busy. But today I'm reviewing Mentos gum. I didn't know they made gum. Alright, speaking of Mentos, I should do a video. I should try out, like, the Mentos Diet Coke thing. I always wanted to do it. Have you ever done that?
Yeah, we have.
Yeah, we do a lot of science things. It's my homeschool, so. Yeah. I guess this camera is open. Oh, you do that. Oh, there's. Oh! That is interesting. So, very open, you have to take off this little, like, plastic thing, and then you can easily open it. This is what it looks like. It comes with a lot. For better $5. I mean, this is ridiculously expensive. Like, so expensive. I mean, there's probably, what, 50 of these in here?
Probably says on the side.
50 pieces. That's 10 cents per piece. I mean, that is ridiculous, but, you know, whatever. Candy's getting more expensive, so let's give it a try. What flavor is it? It is watermelon. I'm not sure if I'll like it, because I don't like watermelon, but we'll see. Not good, actually. It's a weird type of watermelon. I wouldn't say it's like, in terms of flavor, if you like watermelon, you'll love this.
It smells like real watermelon.
Oh, yeah, it does, it is. It doesn't taste anything like watermelon. But it may have the watermelon juice in it. Let's see. Serving size one piece. I don't know if anyone was gonna do that, but calories per serving, under 5. Total fat 0. Sodium 0. Total carbohydrates 1.5 grams. Total sugar 0. I guess it's sugar-free cum, so it better be. Includes 0 added sugar, which is good. Sugar alcohol? I've never known that was in stuff. 1.5 grams. And here's a kicker. Protein. 0. But if you like watermelon, you would love this. If you're on a budget, don't get this. But, you know, if you want gum and you like watermelon, you would love this. I don't think there's really anything else to be said, is there? No, well, I'm that bad, and I'm out.